In Soviet Russia, we swim in vodka.
Das Putin.
Noob Noob Ever the Dolphin has discovered a new passion for him. It is, now that the Olympics are over, his Olympic dream will be artistic swimming.
And Wayne Snitchell.
And yes, he is, he's doing one of two things. He's either shaving his beard and declaring himself a woman to compete in the next Olympics, or he's going to form the all-men's artistic swim team. You decide as we react to the best of artistic swimming that we won't get pulled from YouTube for.
A team name will be Swivel Switchels.
Yes.
Swivel Snitchels.
So, Noob Noob has never seen this before.
I don't even know what that is.
No.
Artistic swimming. Sounds dumb.
Let's try this. I think this is from 2012 Russian Olympics.
Oh, my God.
Lots of
those girls. Are some nose plugs.
Those are some nose plugs.
That is.
Let's see if we can get this in.
That is a communist strut if I ever saw one.
Absolutely. Oh, my God. How much of this are we watching?
That is in sync.
Oh, this is like five whole minutes. We won't watch five whole minutes, but this doesn't. I don't think they get
any.
Oh my
God! What stepping. Is this?
They don't.
Why are they marching?
Pretty sure you don't get points for the.
Are
march.
They going to Poland? Is that what they're doing?
They're marching.
Oh God! They're taking over Poland.
Oh boy!
They are swimming underground to steal Poland's polar bears.
Clearly. And this is we can't watch anything new.
This is London 2012.
Yeah, we would get in trouble for that. So he needs to be able to decipher, can he compete against this caliber of talent?
Please. They're women. I can do it better.
What? Yeah?
Yeah.
I think you claim to be a dolphin.
I transcend dolphins.
Oh
my God. I'm more limber than that.
I don't think you are.
Yeah. The testicles give me more aeration when I flip.
Gotcha.
They just have the little itty bits tucked in.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Why is that? Why? What the fuck is this?
I don't know.
Now they're dabbing.
Yeah, they are.
Oh my God.
Silly dabbing.
Oh my God, that is.
Should we watch the Paralympic Games?
Oh, that's hot. No.
No, you don't want to watch that.
That's too special.
No, should we skip? That's too special for you. Should we skip ahead? Let's get to the finale of this here.
Do they start scissoring?
Clearly. Oh, look
what
at
is
it.
That?
That is some scissor action.
Like air jerking off? Why?
Could you do this skill?
No.
I thought you were. How could you compete?
I trained Michael Phelps mm-hmm. for speed swimming.
Okay, but not for this.
Not having Tourette's in the water. Like, what is this? Why is this supposed to be entertaining? Like, is this supposed to? What is this supposed to be?
I don't know.
Why
they're
are you
all
clapping?
Cheering. They're
you
all clapping.
Don't know
clapping.
What you're clapping for.
They don't know. How do you know if that's good or not? Who judges this? Who says this is good?
No,
those people do. Oh, look, they're gonna show you this part where they all do whatever that is.
Dead ass.
What? Oh, there
yeah,
you go.
Look at that Russian cheeks. Oh my God, that wasn't in sync. One was going quicker than the other.
They landed at the same exact time.
No.
Alright, that's a like spinny thing.
This is
Swizzles.
The dumbest sport I've ever seen in my life.
That you would exceed at. Alright, let's see what else.
I would rather go into Olympic scootering.
What do you mean Olympic scootering?
I don't know. Just riding a scooter Olympic style.
Mm-hmm.
Carla underwater.
I don't know that you could do. We did see a video for synchronized swimming of one person, but I don't know that that's truly possible.
They're in sync with their body. They're trusting themselves.
By themselves?
Yeah, they're trusting their body.
Look, here's like one.
Be one with their
some
body.
Some swimming. Should we look at the swimming?
34,000 views.
This
I don't
is
know.
Recent.
That's a bit of a risk.
I say we risk
it's
it.
It's a free routine, though.
It is free.
European Aquatic Championships.
Oh no, we gotta skip through this.
Oh shit, and we're pulled.
And they like the fact that we rant about that thing. Okay, let's get to the swimming. Or should we watch them get
connected.
In? Hold on. There we go. Look at these judges. Artistic swimming. The Len European Aquatic Champions in Budapest. We learned how to say that recently.
Budapest.
Budapest.
There's not an H.
There is no one watching this. Oh, probably because it's like no one cares. I don't know. Is it
a
combination of no one cares? There's like five old people.
That is clear water, though. Crisp.
crisp. There's only five people in this.
That is what my pool looks like at home, by the way. Olympic style for my training sessions.
Yes.
Indoor and outdoor.
Indoor. Yours is simultaneously indoor and outdoor.
In and outy simultaneously.
Hmm.
Yeah. I do underwater laps to go in between.
Do you have a tent over the top of your pool?
I do.
To make it indoors and outdoors. Mm-hmm. Okay, what is going on here?
I have these,
oh my god,
too.
This is like 60 minutes long.
This is the worst.
Okay, here we go. Some girls posing. Posers.
They
look
like
boy.
They have zero titties.
What? It's so rude of you. Wait, I can't tell the difference between them and their reflection.
I don't. This is trippy.
I'm tripping out, man. They just fling each other. I could totally just fling people in the water.
Because you flip me in the water like a majestic dolphin?
No, I would never go in the same water as you.
We should do it.
It's disgusting.
We can join the Orc U Olympic swim team.
What is all of this? I don't...
Why?
Why would
they
now
just
waving?
Start kissing? I'd be more entertained. While they're connected.
Yes.
They're cannonballing. Nope. Okay.
See, just what... What's going on here?
Now they're
scissoring.
Yeah.
None of this was in the Olympics. Why was none of this in the Olympics? The whole scissor action.
It's kind of impressive, but it's stupid.
They're underwater for quite
Pointless.
A long time. They can definitely hold their breath for quite a while.
Oh, they can, yeah.
Very talented.
They are going water muff diving.
What am I watching here?
I don't know.
They're riding each other now? I don't know what's going on here.
Who gets to be the top dolphin and the bottom dolphin?
Oh, there's a top dolphin. Oh, there's another one. And do we have one more? No. They're just going to do stuff together now.
I would not be able to do this sober.
You can only do drunk synchronized swimming.
I couldn't get through it.
Right.
What about like disc golf? I'd rather do that.
Yeah. This is really long, so I'm not going to watch all of this.
Throw you eating Olympic sports.
Oh, you could
hot
handle...
dog eating contest as an Olympic sport.
You would compete in that?
I would. More than this.
More. I thought, but your water is your specialty.
I would love to eat hot dogs in the water. And my chocolate covered starfish.
That's your new Olympic sport?
Uh-huh.
I mean, Fred Durst is back. You can be eating chocolate covered starfishes.
I would. That
and
should
hot
be,
dog
yeah.
flavored waters.
And Britney Spears will be my mascot. Didn't Fred Durst get mad or get banned because he like smashed Britney Spears?
I mean, he did. Okay, this looks like some dudes.
Oh my! Oh, those are some packages.
I don't know that I.
That's thick.
Okay. Yes.
Are we?
Okay, wait. What about Indonesia? Come on! Can we get away with that
That's
one?
That's a lot of elephant dancing.
What? Excuse me.
Elephant dancing.
What is elephant dancing?
I don't know. Don't they?
Safe water sports. Here we go. Mixed. Synchro swim champs? You can synchro this thing? Can't watch that.
I don't know.
Incredible art. Swimming. Swim swimming's not gonna get us pulled. That looks pretty intense. What is going on there? Alright, let's look at this one. And then we can call it a
dear Lord. Let's look at Liberty Mutual Insurance, boys.
I wanted to see the one where it's just the non-synchronized, like it's just the one girl
We've
doing it by herself. Look at that pool.
Oh, this might be the same exact championship.
Oh my god, it probably is. Are we watching the same?
Budapest.
Budapest. We're back in Budapest.
Olga Nikolokotchko.
Okay, hold on. Where's the
Nikolokotchko?
Oh, hold on. Let's see these two.
Starbucks giveaway.
Here we go. Oh, you know what? Is this the Olympics? Oh no, they just did the same routine.
Oh my god.
I think these girls were in the Olympics and they wore the same spider outfits.
They were spidering each other.
What country is this?
Not Budapest. That's good posture.
Oh, I don't think they get any points for doing any of this.
Oh my god, those ass cheeks. They lift.
What is going on here?
Oh.
Okay.
Ooh, they almost touched cheeks.
What is going on here?
Fuck, that's some thigh action.
What?
Look at that intensity. Dear Lord.
I don't understand. You don't get points for
this
any of that, do you?
This is getting intense.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't know either, but I'm liking it. I am rock solid.
You're back into it. You're
back
in.
Back in.
You weren't in before.
These Budapestians are really,
who are
really
they?
Good.
This
and
is
I'm
just,
also, I'm back
out. You know what
this
reminds
this
me of?
Shit.
This.
What is she?
You know what this reminds me of? Did you ever see Showgirls?
Nope.
Where you've never seen Showgirls? Where not. Elizabeth is it? It's not Elizabeth Banks.
Elizabeth Moss.
Is it Elizabeth Moss?
I have no idea.
It's some girl.
Elizabeth Shue.
Nope, not her either. The one from
Elizabeth Hurley.
That one? Is she the one from that show with Zach Morris and all that?
I have
Saved by the Bell?
No idea.
There's a chick from Saved by the Bell, and she's in the pool, and she's fornicating with a man, and she's flopping around it's like the craziest thing ever.
You get to see the giblets?
Oh, you get to see. How have you never seen that movie? It's a classic.
Nope.
And you see all the giblets.
It's not in 2021 or newer, or 2010 or newer.
2010 or newer.
Blu-ray or bust, baby.
I'm sure it's on Blu-ray.
That's true, but it's old Blu-ray. It's not as good. It's not as crisp.
You're so stupid. Oh God. But this reminds me of that. Where she's flopping around like a. I'm gonna look it up soon. Okay. Are we done with this?
Please.
Please. Anyway, like and subscribe if you enjoy. If you want to see more of Noob Noob reacting to...
Like and subscribe so I don't drown myself from how horrible this was.
He's going to go home at night and drown himself in the pool.
And in alcohol.
Just the pool. No alcohol. Anyway, catch our podcast. Catch our live stream of said podcast on 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Catch the podcast anywhere you can catch podcasts on iTunes, Spotify, Stitcher.
Follow us on Instagram. Orc underscore you.
Instagram. And you won't see any synchronized swimming from me, but maybe, just maybe, you'll see solo synchronized swimming from King Dolphin over here instead of King Shark. And we're on. He's got his own swim outfit on. It's exactly. Just a hairy bear. We're on to the next one. Jesus.